for my dad's webcast where he's in Iraq right now. Follow him with me. My dad.